What are you looking at? You just wanna hear a story? This one? It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Let me tell you about Herschel Woody Williams. The famous flag raising was happening on a hilltop in Iwo Jima in the background, but Woody Williams wasn't paying any attention to it. There were other things on his mind. His captain was calling all the NCOs around him to strategize their next push from inside a big shell crater just down the hill. The captain looked at Williams and asked him if he thought he would be able to take out some pillboxes on the horizon with a flamethrower. It was worth a shot. So Woody took four Marines with him for fire support, strapped the tanks on his back, and started to crawl to the first pillbox. With rounds pinging off his tanks, he just kept moving forward and positioned himself close enough to light up the first one. On to the next one he went. The incoming fire from that one was so intense, he had to make his way around the side and up to the top of it. There, he found a ventilation pipe. Oh my God, are you f***ing kidding me? There, oh man, that's f***ing savage. There, he found a ventilation pipe jutting out of the roof that was big enough for his flamethrower. I'm sorry. That was just big enough for his flamethrower nozzle. He turned up the heat and cooked 17 enemy soldiers by turning their pillbox fortress into an inescapable oven. He was unstoppable and still hadn't been hit, so he just kept going. One of the next ones must have run out of ammo, he thought, because they were very scarce with their shots. They saw he was in position to take... They saw he was in position to make them as well. Sorry. Alright. They saw he was in position to oven bake them as well. So, they charged at him out of their only opening. He easily barbecued each one of them. Come on. He easily barbecued each of the five of them as they ran out single file. On he went, dealing death to the doors of seven fortified pillboxes in under 4 hours, clearing the path for his unit to move through to their next objective. Of his four Marines covering him at the time, two of them were killed. Herschel maintains to this day that the Medal of Honor he wears today is dedicated to, and because of, those Marines who bravely risked their lives and died on that mission, keeping him alive. Was it as good for you as it was for me? Good night. Savage.